Is Michael gonna be okay?
They don't know.
When I heard what happened, I tried to call you on your cell, but you didn't answer. I was so fucking scared. All I could think was, please don't let anything happen to him.
Are you proposing?
Of course not.
That is, if the offer still stands.
Then how about marrying me? Then how about marrying me? Then how about marrying me?
You detest marriage. You detest anybody who enters into an imitation heterosexual union that by its very nature is doomed to fail. Did I get that right?
Word perfect. But I've changed my mind.
But I told you I...
You won't marry me.
But I told you I...
You won't marry me. I finally thought of one good reason to do it.
And what is that one good reason?
Okay. To prove to the person that I love how much I love him.
Okay.
That I would give him anything. I would do anything. I'd be anything to make him happy.
Yes. Yes, I will marry. I will marry.
I will marry you. I will marry you.
Don't make me happy.
no, 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 no.